Your Gravulum badge is giving me a yellow reading. Necron concentrations there are low. Good work!
Thank you. Perhaps he has a present for you?
These metallic treasures are revealed!
You look inside the treasure chest and discover lost riches.
Thank you. master of the land. I grant you a treasure, rescued from the eternal sands.
Work. Those rings show you've got an excellent eye for detail and a steady hand. Here's how you...
William shows you how to concentrate and make two items at once.
You've clearly got some aptitude for crafting. I think you're ready for your final exam. This will be a working test, showing the quality and consistency of your work. For that, I'll need you to make me two poniards of gallantry. When you're finished, bring them back to me and I'll examine them. If they're up to my standards, I'll award you an apprentice crafter badge.
The hair on the back of your neck begins to stand up, like electricity is building nearby.
Student of Balance, I will grant your wish, but only if you prove you are worthy. You must fight for what you believe in. Defeat this Kraken if you can. Prove yourself worthy, Student of Balance. Hold up the ingredients that you hold so that we can give it our blessing.
As you hold up the ingredients, the power of storm magic reacts to them.
I see that you were able to get your reagents in balance. You are now ready for the final step. You have but one more step in your quest. You will need somewhere where the air is clear. I suggest you go to Old Town for the summoning of your balance minion.
You feel the winds suddenly grow still.
So, Student of Balance, you feel that you are ready for your next spell? Remember, with knowledge comes power, and with power comes great responsibility.
You feel your body tingle as the King Scorpion transfers its powers of balance to you.
Thank you. So, the Scorpion of Power has enchanted your reagents. Give them to me, please.
Arthur speaks an ancient Crocotopian chant.
There you go. You are now ready to have a minion of your own. A minion of balance that will aid you in your times of need. Cheers!
Let's have a look at those athames.
William carefully examines each of the poniards of gallantry, testing them for sharpness, balance, and precision. He nods in approval.
Excellent work. I'm happy to award you an apprentice crafter badge. You've learned as much as I can teach you, so it's time to find a new instructor. I recommend you speak to my old friend, Felicia Worthington in Marleybone. If she's not in too much trouble, perhaps she can show you a few new tricks.
The Wizard City news is a little outdated here. We occasionally get the paper from them, but it's been a while. Would you mind picking up a newspaper from the Wizard City library? Some believe the Golden Fang is but a legend, but evidence exists. We must retrieve it or the Tuts may come after us. There are three parts to the tome. The first is written on a scroll. The second is within a book, and the third is carved onto an obelisk. Search the library for the scroll. As for the other two parts of the tome, I don't know where they could be.
hope you've come to help, young wizard, because this place is swimming with tuts. You are not the only one looking for General Kaba. The tuts are looking for the Order of the Fang, and I fear we may be detected. We must slow them down before they find the general. Surely a powerful wizard like yourself can take out their minion, the Sphinx Sakwi. So, General Kaba is safe, for now. So far, you are as great and powerful a wizard as the Order of the Fang believes you to be. General Kaba will speak only to someone carrying the seal of the Fang. To our horror, that evil tut Nekbet captured it before the Great Sleep. We must get it before he tricks the General into revealing himself. We shall see if you can defeat Nekbet in his chamber.
Kiss that confidence goodbye as you see how little you are.
Oh, this piece of gear is part of a set. Equip multiple pieces of the same set to gain special bonuses.
I'm sorry I doubted you, but I never thought I'd see someone more powerful than the Tuts. I must stay here and keep my ears open, but you have restored my faith that the Tuts can be defeated. Thank you, friend. Go, quickly. General Kaba is hiding in the treasure room up ahead.
You bear the seal of the Fang. Tell me, wizard, what events occurred during my great slumber?
You tell General Kaba about the Tut's desire to rule over many worlds.
If only we had succeeded in crushing the Tut's earlier. I confess, wizard, a soul scavenger sapped my strength by stealing my coin of destiny. I tried to protect the Order of the Fang without it, but to my dismay, I couldn't, and we failed. If we are to defeat the Tuts this time, I'll need my coin of destiny. Please help me recover my strength by destroying that soul scavenger nearby.
Thank you.
this coin in my possession, I can feel my strength returning. We must prepare for battle. I hope I will not fail, but first, I need my sword. I gave it to Rami for safekeeping. Go to him and get it for me.
Honored one, I am afraid that all I have left of the sword is this. Please take it to the Great General if he needs it.
This is just a scabbard. How can I fight the Tuts with just a scabbard? We must rebuild my weapon then. First, for the blade, I will need ice shards from the Glacial Avengers. Ice shards should do the trick. You should be able to find them in this area.
Love me.
These will do nicely. Well done. All right. Now I need some spider carapace to form the hilt. Ice Weaver shells should be perfect for it. Win 4 of them for me in the Grand Arena.
Thank you.
Yes, these will do. Good work. The hilt needs gems to magnify the blade's power, for it is the blade of a general. I will need you to collect these gems in the area. Yes, yes, these will be good. They'll fit in perfectly. Now, I require something to wrap around the hilt for a good grip. The hall servants should have some leather straps. Those should do well. Thank you. Excellent. These leather straps will go well with it. Now to forge the blade. Aji Sakwi guards the frozen forge. We will need a key to unlock the entrance to his lair. Defeat his guards, the Sakwi Crushers. One of them must have a key.
Seems your hard work allowed you to learn a new spell. Come see me for it.